from Honolulu, Hawaii, weighing in at 235 pounds.
The homecoming of sorts, Steamboat served as a coach to so many of the men and women to walk through the doors of NXT. This is an awesome moment to be part of.
Yeah, so many of those hopefuls, Corey, will chronicle that legendary matchup at WrestleMania 3 in which Ricky Steamboat took on the Macho Man, Randy Savage, as their inspiration for embarking on a WWE career.
Time singles matches on deck here, and Byron, what should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
You can expect these superstars to put cover here. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Not yet.
Set him up. Boom, what impact. Breaker flawlessly executed.
Got him up.
Oh, and a snap there.
That'll give you whiplash.
What a strike. Right on the mark.
He's docking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Move there.
I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
This might be it.
Oh my.
At the arm.
Ooh, what impact.
Ooh. He's got the shoulders down. And there's a kick out at one.
It's going to take more than that.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now.
To be expected, though, it's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys.
Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here.
Right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Sunset flip. He's barking about something now.
This is uncalled for.
And look at suplex. What's he doing?
At the arm.
Oh my goodness, crushing it.
Nailed it.
He goes for the cover. And Steamboat kicks out.
And we continue.
Wait a minute.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Wow.
He's looking a little wobbly here, guys.
Michael, his legs look like they're about to give out on him.
Incredible agility.
He's looking a little off balance. He's always up for a challenge, and tonight is no different.
That confidence he had on his face at the start of this match sure has disappeared, and with good reason. He's taken quite a beating.
It's make or break time here. He absolutely has to find a way to get back on the offensive if he wants to win this match.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh, the reversal by Ricky the Dragon Steamboat.
Whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
Look at this.
And he doesn't stay down for long.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
Chance to win this.
Will this be enough? A kick out. This one's not over yet.
Not yet.
Oh, he turns it around.
Somebody unleashed a vicious dragon out there.
In control.
So much damage to the neck.
Slammed with authority.
Oh, the old European uppercut. Oh my goodness, crushing it. Here's the dragon. Ricky the Dragon Steamboat.
Sleeper hold applied.
This match might be over, guys. Talk about attacking the trachea.
What? And he breaks the hold.
But look at him, still trying to catch his breath.
Scoop slam!
Steamboat in incredibly bad shape right now. This could be the end of him at any moment right now.
Right now, Steamboat needs to feed off the energy from all the little dragons out there.
Such a tough target.
He's going for it all.
Look out!
Here we go. We knew this was coming.
What's coming next?
Vertical suplex!
Nice.
And Ricky the Dragon Steamboat reverses it.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's looking at it.
Axe handle finds its target.
This one is over. Hopefully Ricky the Dragon Steamboat can recover.
Double axe handle smash.
The shoulders are down. A kick out, and he almost had him.
Can you believe this?
He's calling for it. Pump handle!
That should do it.
Got the shoulders down.
And an air fall.
How'd he do that?
How much more punishment needs to be dished out? Just finish it! This might be the beginning of the end for him.
This one could go either way, guys. It might just come down to which superstar is the next to make a mistake.
Ricky the Dragon Steamboat looking to go skyborne.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
He's looking shaky. This could be the end.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Look out, look out. This could be.
be it.
Axe handle finds the mark.
This is not how the Dragon saw things playing out.
Ah, the reversal by Ricky the Dragon, Steamboat.
He has him right where he wants him.
Impactful slam!
Game, set,
the cover. One, two, three!
This singles contest has the victor.
When you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate to see one of them come up short. But that's just the harsh reality of it.
I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was.